she'd bring the paper to me and sit down on my knee and whisper.